come.
You wanted to see me, Cap'n?
It took the eyes of a child to see what we were blind to today, Boimler. If it wasn't for you, we would still be following every little rule in the book.
Wait, is that bad? Because I love rules.
We're instituting a new ship-wide mandate, and we're calling it the Boimler Effect.
Really? I'm honored.
You should be. The Boimler Effect is about encouraging shortcuts and preventing people from just blindly following the rules. From now on, the crew can build in buffer time whenever they deem fit. Congratulations. Dismissed.
Oh, well, hey, how about we add a little thing about how important it is to blindly follow rules if my name is going to be associated with...
No, the Boimler Effect is literally the opposite of that.
But I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that. And is it in ink? Is it already in the system? Is it... Wow, it's on a plaque.
Get back to your station and do whatever you deem right.
I get a whole rule named after me, and it's all about not following rules.
Don't worry about it, man. They're always making up new rules no one ever remembers. I'm sure this one will fade too.
Yeah, this isn't something to worry about. No one will remember.
Which is why the Boimler Effect is something we will never forget. So named after the laziest, most corner-cutting officer in Starfleet history, Brad Boimler, seen here with one of the great birds of the galaxy. Anyway, let's move on to somebody even more important. Perhaps the most important person in Starfleet history, Chief Miles O'Brien.